who should lead the funeral prayer? The person who has the closest relationship to the dead person, and he is capable to lead the prayer. So if a child died, his father is more eligible than anybody else to lead the prayer. They said, unless if it is a big masjid and has an imam al-ratib, an official imam, then it is his right to lead all the prayers, including the funeral prayer, unless if he allows the family members or any of them to lead the funeral prayer. Barakallahu feekum.